Good day, everyone. I believe our day has been wonderful by the grace of God. This is Evangelist Bumi Boyefake, and I want to specially invite you to join us as we start a challenge, as Christ the Messiah Church will be embarking on a mercy challenge, and it's going to be a wonderful program, a wonderful challenge for every one of us to partake in. And it's going to be a 14-day mercy challenge, which will start on 17th of July, Monday, 17th of July, and it will run through Sunday, 30th of July, 2023. And it's going to be a wonderful time, which I want to specially invite you to join us in. What is this mercy challenge all about? The God we serve is a merciful Father, is gracious, is merciful to us, is full of compassion and kind to us. So he has instructed us too, as his children, to be merciful to other people, just as he's merciful. So within this 14-day specifically, we are going to be deliberately reaching out to other people. We'll be kind with our words, with our actions, with our deeds, by making a phone call to check up on other people, by giving out gifts. And as you know, many things that you can do, good deeds that you can embark on, that's what it's all about. And we are also going to be having the opportunity to declare scriptures over ourselves, mercy scriptures and some other powerful scriptures over ourselves, over our situations, over challenges around us. So it's going to be a wonderful program, and I want you to look out and join us by clicking on the link, because there will be amazing testimonies. Many people are going through a lot of things, and God is depending on you and I to reach out to them on a daily basis. So within these 14 days, we are going to be doing just that. God bless you greatly. Amen. Oh, but deep within our hearts, there is still a war.